Published, 1741 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. Updated, 1751 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. She always commands attention on the red carpet with her enviable figure and sartorial excellence, but now survival of the fittest host Laura Whitmore, 32, confessed that her dream figure would be that of fellow TV personality Davina McCall. Speaking to The Sun, the Irish beauty admitted she's obsessed with the 50-year-old's ultra-toned physique, and would only stripe off for bikini shoots if she looked like her. Obsessed, Laura Whitmore, 32, revealed she's obsessed with Davina McCall's figure, and confessed she will only pose in a bikini if she looked like her. She told the publication, "I would get in a bikini if I looked like Davina McCall and had her body. She looks incredible and I'm obsessed with her. I like her six-pack. A woman can be whatever she wants to be and I choose to be a little bit soft. No one wants to see me in a bikini anymore. Even when I did FHM I probably wore more clothes than the average person and that was around 8 years ago. I wouldn't do anything like that again." The Irish beauty candidly revealed, "I would get in a bikini if I looked like Davina McCall and had her body." Davina has been showing off her enviable and age-defying figure for the best part of a decade, ever since turning her attention from TV presenting to her wildly successful fitness empire. But it comes at a cost. It's no secret that the presenter, who doesn't drink alcohol, sticks to a grueling exercise regime, squeezing in 4 to 5 sessions per week, and avoids refined sugar and carbs in order to maintain her jaw-dropping figure. Meanwhile, Laura also revealed she hopes the stars of Survival of the Fittest will have on screen. Laura continued to fangirl, "She looks incredible and I'm obsessed with her. I like her six-pack. A woman can be whatever she wants to be and I choose to be a little bit soft." The host of the new endurance-based ITV reality show, which features a romantic twist allowing rival contestants to date each other, thinks that the participants should follow in the footsteps of Love Island stars. She said, "I definitely want to see them go all the way. People have needs. If they like each other enough and care about each other, then why not? They're going to be living together in a different country. They will form bonds and they're all single. These shows do create romances that last. I definitely want to see them go all the way." Laura also revealed she hopes the stars of Survival of the Fittest will have on-screen dedication. Davina's figure is a result of no drinking, a grueling exercise regime and avoiding refined sugar and carbs. Laura has enjoyed a low-key romance with Scottish comedian Ian, best known for his voice-over work on ITV2 hit Love Island. But contrary to rumor, she insists they were not introduced by Caroline Flack, with whom Ian works on the Mallorca-based dating show. Talking to the Mile Online, she said, "I think the first time I met him was at the Children's BAFTAs. I was presenting an award and he won an award, so I met him there. I don't know if we were in other relationships but I was just friendly with him. That was before the last series of Love Island." Cute couple. After weeks of speculation, the couple finally confirmed their relationship via social media.